So I just arrived at my hostel. It's called the Mad Monkey. A lot of backpackers mention it, so I thought I'd give it a try. I didn't actually realise it's in the middle of nowhere, and it's like an hour drive all the way from Nolonito. But apparently it's on a beach, and we've got a good view, so we'll see how it is. Ah, well guys, so I've sussed out this hostel and it is a big party hostel. I can get free drinks from 7:30 to 8 o'clock, free, anything. So yeah, I had a pretty big night last night. But yeah, today I did one of the boat tours. It was tour A and C, and yeah, it was awesome. I got some amazing drone shots, and the islands around here, the water is just so clear. But yeah, just got back from that, and now I'm gonna chill out and probably take a photo of this beautiful sunset behind me. But then tomorrow I'll be heading to Nolonito and starting another adventure. I don't really know what I'm doing yet. But anyways guys, I gotta go. Remember, subscribe to my channel, follow your dreams, escape your comfort zone, and I'll see you soon. Woo!